How we doing, YouTube? It is the Piper at the Gates of Dawn, and we just finished opening this particular Amazon shipment. We had four tins out of the 2013 series, Waves 1 and 2. We had Redox, Tidal, Tempest, and Blaster. We also opened a Judgment of Light Deluxe Edition box and a Legendary Collection 4 Joey's World box. This video is just a recap of all the holos and kind of an update, so we will start. I actually recorded this once already, but I forgot there's a lot of holos I didn't put in sleeves. And that video I only did the sleeved holos, so let's start. Alright. Yep. I'm not gonna read all these, I'm just gonna flip through them. Give you enough time though. We actually pulled this out of an Abyss Rising pack, so that's awesome. This was a Judgment of Light pack. Lord of the Tachyon. Abyss Rising. That was from the Joey's World. Tachyon. Judgment of Light. Tachyon. Judgment of Light. Number Hunters. All of these will be for trade if you see any of these you want. I actually looked up online last night. I did pull some decently valuable cards out of these tins, so hoping to get some good things for those. In my videos, I always say that I want you to send me random packs in exchange for cards. What I mean by that is I will send you the card you want in an envelope, postage paid, with the postage paid as well for the return trip to me. And then you just put the packs in there and put the new stamp on, and then ship it back to me. I will open the cards in a video, or open the packs in a video, and then, you know, do a thank you and a shout out to you. Ooh, forgot these. And then, you know, it'll just keep me going, and give me more to do. And then, some more that are in sleeves. Alright, and then the ones I forgot last night were this whole stack, because they're mostly promo cards and whatnot, but they're still foils, so I have two of those. But yeah, so this was a lot of fun. I have a random pack opening in the mail, and I have more planned. As you've probably heard from my other videos, I plan on doing all 51 TCG booster packs in a row, from Legend of Blue Eyes all the way to Primal Origin once it comes out. Bancho fan. Sorry. And so that should be a lot of fun. I also plan on getting a box of the Primal Origin, and maybe some special editions as well. If you guys want to see more deluxe editions or special editions, you want random packs, if you want tins, if you want structure decks, Japanese, if you want Pokemon cards, if you want Magic of the Gathering, leave a comment, send me a message, like this, rate this, please subscribe, share this around. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed everything. I hope some of you want these cards. You know, I think I would really like if we can get some sort of system going where I'm regularly mailing out cards and regularly getting packs back. You know, if you guys can supply the random packs for the channel, that really makes it random, because I have no control over what I'm getting. So I would really like that. Otherwise, you know, yeah, I can buy them and it'll be technically random, but I know what I'm buying. That does take a little bit of the fun out of it. So I hope you guys like that idea. I hope you're willing to do it. And thank you all for watching. And stay tuned for my next video. It will be my 21-pack random opening. I have 7 series. I'm doing 3 from each series. From Soul of the Duelist, Rise of Destiny, Force of the Breaker, I think I have Photon Shockwave, Tachyon, and a couple others I don't exactly remember, but stay tuned for that. They should be in at the beginning of next week, and should be up probably around Wednesday or Friday. So stay tuned for that. Thank you all again. This was the Piper at the Gates of Dawn, signing off.